Hello, hello. What's going on? All right. So, a couple friends of mine told me that In-N-Out is actually going vegan friendly. They got a vegan option. They said it's a secret item, which means that it's not on the menu, but if you ask for it, they will, I guess, sell it to you. It's called Animal Style or Monster Style? Animal Style. And you just order it, double animal style, and it's vegan cheese, vegan meat. What did they say? They have fried onions, and I guess they fry mustard right on the vegan burger patty. So, yeah, looking forward to trying it. Bread is vegan friendly. That's it. So I'm super excited. I've heard about In-N-Out forever, but you know, I mean, it's just a straight up burger place, you know, so far as I knew, and I'm just not into that. Not into the animal killing, not into the, you know, the way cows are treated and everything. I actually get really hesitant going to any place that normally serves regular burgers. I am gonna give this one a shot, and then I don't know if I'll come back or not, because I'm really hardcore vegan, and you know, just places that do, you know, that kind of dabble in vegan, you know, some vegan selections, but they don't actually, but they still serve regular meat selections, is, I mean, it's not good. You know, we need to end meat production, meat eating, meat, you know, we just need to end it all, 100%. Man, I can see why I've never been in here. I mean, there was literally a line in the street, but I guess anybody that knows In-N-Out, I used to pass by it all the time. Insane amount of people, but, I'll show you the line here. It's and then there's somebody outside actually doing the order and everything. But all right, well, okay. Well, I want to make sure I get this. I want to make sure I get the animal style one. I don't want to order the meat one by accident. So, I'll be back with you. Oh, hey, how's it going? How are you? Two double doubles animal style and an extra large Diet Coke.
Okay, and would you like any fries?
No, thank you.
Anything else for you today?
No, thanks.
Okay, two double doubles animal style with an extra large Diet Coke. Would you like this in open box? Do you need the car?
Yeah.
Okay, no problem. It's going to be $11.88 at the window,
please. Okay, great, thank you. $11.88 for two double vegan burgers is pretty good. That's a really good price, actually. So, okay. Yeah. Thank you. All right, here we go. Gonna pull over right here. We're gonna try this out. All right, here we go. We're gonna pull over right here and try this out. These look phenomenal. They look like real burgers. It looks like real cheese. I mean, the smell is absolutely, I mean, I would think that it was real, but I ordered animal style. I asked a bunch of times, and it's definitely animal style for sure. And I don't know. We're gonna try it out. See if I found a new vegan burger that I can get down with. It does have a sauce. I asked. No animal products in the sauce. So. I think the cheese is a cashew cheese.
Mmm.
The meat is, I think it's a, it's got to be a soy protein. Hmm. This is incredible. This is really freaking incredible. I don't know. The meat is so, it, I mean, I haven't had regular meat in years. You know, as I said, I'm hardcore vegan, and but it tastes the same as meat. Mmm. Yeah. I don't know. It, to me, it reminds me of the same thing as the Boca Burger type of consistency. You know, anybody that thinks you can't eat vegan and, you know, you're going to miss out on burgers or... It's crazy. This is great. This is good. This is incredible. Well, there's one down. Well, yeah, I just want to say that In-N-Out, animal style is fantastic. I would definitely give it a shot. You know, any of you vegans out there, plant-based, they are, you know, a company that serves regular food as well. Unfortunately, you know, it's a big thing. But give it a shot, you know. That was my first one. I really, really, really like it. I have to say, I mean, without question, it's the best vegan burger I've ever had. The vegan cheese is incredible, too. So, all right. So, I got two. Whatever. I mean, and it looks like a real burger, you know? I'm not one of these people that gets all into, oh, and it's got to be real. It's got to look real. It's got to be, you know what? I killing animals isn't worth eating meat and it looking real or whatever, smelling real. But this smells and tastes and looks like a real burger. Yum. Mmm. Well, I I have to say, as one of the, it tastes like beef. And I'm sure it's way better for the environment too, so. All right, hats off. Remember, In-N-Out, animal style. Make sure you tell them animal style. It's not on the menu. Just order it and you'll get it. And yeah, let me know what you think. All right, take care, man. Peace. Mind if I wash this tasty burger down with your delicious beverage?